As you probably know, the camp in Pinar del Rio you hit wasn't the only one the FDG was using. We've been hitting other ones as we find them. Unfortunately, they've started to hit back. An MV-22 with a full complement of Marines on board was en route to neutralize a camp up in the Sierra de los Órganos when it was shot down. Apparently, the FDG's been able to get their hands on a good part of what used to be the Cuban Army's arsenal, since it looks like it was a good old-fashioned Russian SAM that took the MV-22 out. The terrain you're going into is steep, rocky, and difficult. It's also in the middle of nowhere, so anyone you run into is liable to be an FDG soldier. Your first priority, once you hit the ground, will be the survivors. Find any you can and get them to safety. You're also going to need to find the source of the SAM that took out the Osprey and eliminate it. Once you do that, we'll be able to send in a chopper and pick you up at the evac zone. However, until the SAM launcher is taken out, we're not going to risk another bird. If you can, pick up the USMC codebooks from the downed aircraft. We don't want those falling into enemy hands. Good luck, people.
Objective completed. Alberto!
Objective one completed. Objective 2 completed. Objective 3 completed. Mission completed. Thank you.
Thank you.